sky was filled with interminable rain clouds. I watched the sky for full 2 minutes. That was when I was on the middle of the road, the area Kormanga, the road Hosuru. Good evening, Toastmaster.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Are you still here?
I was returning home after visiting a client on Hosuru. At that time, the traffic was horrendous. The traffic was at a standstill on the traffic signal. That was the time I sighed and looked up at the sky for full 2 minutes. And then the traffic started moving. But a two-wheeler in front of me scraped past another car next to it. And both of them stopped and started arguing about whose fault it was. I stood there in my vehicle watching them exchanging, in fact fighting verbally and doing nothing, just watching them. Then suddenly they started pointing at me. I thought probably they are blaming me for their misadventure. They both came to me and demanded from me that whose fault out of them who exposed whose fault it was. I paused for a moment. Thank God. Then I looked up the sky, raised my hand slowly, pointing to the sky. And they thought I meant God knows. And he will do the justice. They again exchanged their verbal weapons. Went back to their vehicles, giving evil look to each other, and cleared my passage home. Now, dear friends, what was this? Can anyone tell me?
Frustration.
Of course, frustration is there. But there is a special name for that. Road rage. I'm sure everyone must have come across road rage, must have experienced it also, both ways, you know, like, I looked at the dictionary. Road rage is behavior of a human being when they are traveling on their vehicles, and of one person doesn't like the behavior of another person, and they either start exchanging verbal, what should I say, abuses, or even sometimes become violent. This behavior out of anger is called as road rage. Of course, I don't know what the Oxford Dictionary says about it, but I didn't refer to that. One particular movie, as the theme is movies as an inspiration, but I would say inspiration not to do it. Okay, please keep this in mind. It's about road rage. There is a Hollywood movie named Changing Lanes, whereby there are these two men who are traveling to their respective work, and because of road rage, they get into this road rage, and one person loses his valuable documents. And because of that, losing those documents, he may have to go to jail because he could not produce those documents in the court. And the other guy, who was supposed to appear in another family court, loses the custody of his child because he reached weight. So guys, there is another kind of road rage also, whereby there are two vehicles. One vehicle, you know, tries to overtake you, giving you looks. You know the reason why he has overtaken you? Because at the last junction you overtook him. He didn't like it. And so, this is also road rage, but sometimes it may, you know, accident may occur and one person or both may lose their lives or may become handicapped. So dear friends, what I would suggest is, do not fall into any kind of road rage. In fact, I would appeal to you, whenever you come across under this situation, you all know numbers, right? Counting numbers. Try to count up to 10. Alright?
Sure.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I request you to count it slowly.